Boogs misses wildly. Montez Ford caught in midair by Rick Boogs. And Boogs with Montez Ford up, and now the pressing Montez Ford above his head.
Just still in the warm-up stages for Boogs.
How impressive is that? That is ridiculous is what it is.
I mean, that'd have slammed him on his head. Not on his feet.
Dawkins up over the top and a big shoulder tackle. And Boogs impressive early on. And LA Knight made a pretty good choice here, Wade.
Yeah, undoubtedly. You know what? LA Knight said, I can beat you two with anyone. In fact, grab the closest person to hand just so happened to be Boogs.
And now he's curling Angelo Dawkins. Boogs is actually curling a massive man. He's just doing reps with the Street Profits.
Is Boogs actually trying to win a match here?
Tag, here comes LA Knight. And I think to your point, he's like, let's get this over with. Team number one.
We'll start making some headway in the tag division, putting away the Street Profits in short order will certainly do that for you.
Double shoulder tackle. And LA Knight, Rick Boogs in control. The Street Profits have not been able to get out of the blocks in this matchup. But Dawkins creating some space. LA Knight, though, nice slam.
Street Profits have completely underestimated Boogs and Knight.
And LA Knight with that leaping elbow to the chest. Cover. Catches Boogs with a shot to the midsection, then another kick, and Ford with a step up in Enziguri.
This matchup has turned around in a hurry.
Knight sent out to the apron, and he'll go. Oh, no, he's still hanging on. Boogs, though, miscommunication as he runs into his partner.
There's that lack of chemistry between Boogs and LA Knight. Haven't had time to build it like the Profits have. Montez Ford does not miss from here, Cole.
From the heavens! The Street Profits with the win.